Stepping out of theatre company. black stars in their eyes, only to look completely unrecognizable. But the thing is, the person doing the traffic changes between 12 and half past 12, and I'm usually talking. And I don't know who's doing it. It's normally Oliver, but it's not always Oliver. You've got a surprise for me. Jason wonders, do you have a three-piece band on your kitchen table, or perhaps three sets of keys? You know, not right, I'm afraid. I don't know, I'm falling deep into it. Have you got three tablecloths? You know, what are there three of on my kitchen table? Suggestions welcome. Hello to Gary Petworth. Will you be bringing out a new calendar this year? I'm looking for a reasonably priced stocking filler for my imaginary friends. But as you know, Gary, we did rather crappy new calendar last year, which was X-rated. And they're going through a lot of trouble with the management, so we won't be doing that again this year. But when I retire, in a few years' time, we're going to have a special, really XXX, me and Martin and a few other people at Alex Level, new calendar. And then to John, was it three poppies, three paintbrushes, or three books? No. Three things on the kitchen table, identical, but different in some way, and not edible. And John also says, last night, me and the missus went to Chasers nightclub for a night out. There was a guy moonwalking and breakdancing, and the missus said to me, that guy there dancing wants to ask me to marry him. I said, no. They said, well, looks like he's still celebrating. How rude. A little Kenny Stone Gifford, he thinks it's a salt, pepper, and mustard pot. No. Table on which there are three is made out of metal. Any idea what it could be? A mouth.